This is one of my favorite Christmas rocks that I've been doing. Paint on a white tree. I like tall and skinny, and then break it apart into different sections, then create fun patterns in each area. Add some little X's and hashes to make it look like a patchwork quilt.